This is the weirdest temple in the world. First, you see scenes of these creepy hands from hell reaching up at you, heads hanging off trees, and this weird Iron Man knockoff alien thing sitting in the front. And when you go inside, you see paintings of the Twin Towers on fire, Michael Jackson, Kung Fu Panda, and other American references.